32. A small mass is released from rest at a very great distance from a larger stationary mass. Which of the following graphs best represents the gravitational potential energy of the system of the two masses as a function of t? The gravitational potential energy is considered to be zero at positions that are very far away from the central mass. Due to the fact that the gravitational potential energy is always attractive, it increases in magnitude as the distance decreases, but the value is negative. Since they ask about the relationship of the potential energy with time, it needs to start at zero and it becomes more negative as time passes. Our two possible options are B and D. However, option B indicates a constant force, which is not the case for gravity. This means our only option is D.